Hello everyone, welcome back. Back on with the cargo. I'm going to paint the roof, so I've just done a bit of work on it. I'll show you what I've been doing. Sanded the roof, put some rust neutraliser on all the bits of rust and bare metal. Sanded this bit, put a bit of tiger seal down that joint there, down that joint, and down that joint. Bit of bog here where it was broke, the split there, and some there as well. I'm not really going to paint this bit, so I'm not too mithered, but I thought I needed more in more places, but I didn't. This was for an air vent, this. I just put a piece over the top just to seal it. Give it all a good sanding. Let's get. I need to get the wagon turned around. I can't really paint it here. Just gonna have to go in this little spot here and get painted. So let's crack on with this. There we go, got a bit of colour on the roof. It's laid on all right as well. Bit of shite in it there. Not done this bit here. I'm gonna do that when I do the front of the cab. But roof's done anyway. Not a bad colour that. It's laid on pretty good as well. Happy with that. Right, that's it for this video. I'll see you on the next one.